against Birmingham, but he might easily have had two here today.
Callaghan stopped, and Reid getting on the move for Everton. 8 minutes of the first half left. Bailey to Richardson. And now Reid. And now Richardson. Whipping in a good cross. And Sharp. And a goal! His first cup tie goal of the season, and it comes at Wembley.
Well, terrific play down the left-hand side, and a good ball whipped in there by Richardson. And it was a challenge here to Stevens, that the ball ran lovely for Sharpie and bang in off the post. So here's a ball again getting played in by Richardson, and as I say, it was a lovely ball, knocked it in with a bit of pace on it, just got scratched out by the centre-halves. And here's Everton full-back up in support, and, well, there you are, the ball runs lovely for you.
Bailey with a header. That's a great moment for Graeme Sharp. And a great moment as the ball goes out of play, because he wasn't even sure of his place. In fact, he was only the sub against Southampton in the semi-final, came on in extra time and made all the difference.
Everton haven't really had the little breaks, Ryan. The ball, was it in, was it out, was it a corner, was it not, and the free kicks. Most of them have gone sort of against Everton, and yet here they are still 1-0 up.
Stephen. Whipping in quite a good cross there. Oh, Andy Gray, and he's given. It came out of Sherwood's hands, and Andy Gray has forced it home to put Everton 2 into the lead. Trevor Stephen whipping in the cross. The keeper had it. And Gray made sure he didn't keep it for long. What about that, Ian?
Well, another smashing ball in from young Stevens. I don't think it was a foul at all. There's Andy jumping up. And I think it was a case of the ball coming down and hitting him on the head and going in the net.
Looked like a very good refereeing decision. Now there's a big job for Watford to do. Stephen gets it away again.